Haralson County Rebels. It's Friday, January 7th, and I'm Clotis Sunrich with your morning announcements. Any student who's interested in taking English 1102 on our campus in dual enrollment, please sign up with Ms. Brown today. Yearbooks are still on sale through January 14th. You'll need to get one by then to guarantee that you'll receive a yearbook for this school year. After January 14th, yearbooks will be in limited supply and sold on a first-come, first-served basis. The price will also increase to $80 on January 15th. Visit yearbookordercenter.com with job number 2055 to order. Details in the video description below. See Ms. Blackman or a yearbook staff member if you have any questions. Congratulations to HEHS's Theater. Their production of Figments has been selected to perform at the annual Georgia Thespian Conference in February. Only 24 schools from across the state were selected for this meeting of over 4,000 theater students. There will also be two encore performances of Figments on January 25th and 27th at 7:30 in the Fine Arts Building. Tickets are only $5 and they're available on GoFam. Come be a part of HCHS's theater musical, Curtains. This exciting production is about a Broadway show that's experiencing a series of murders. It has several great parts for guys and girls. HCHS Theater is having an optional audition workshop next Wednesday, January 12th. The actual auditions will be the following Tuesday and Wednesday, January 18th and 19th. Students must be at both days to audition. If you're interested, see Mr. Steak, Ms. Bird, or Ms. Lugo for more information. There's also a Google Classroom where you can read the script, listen to the soundtrack, and get even more information about auditions. Attention all seniors, if you're interested in preparing for an upcoming job interview or like to learn how to be best prepared for a future interview, please take notice of these dates and times for this workshop. These dates are also listed in the video description below. Please make sure to contact Ms. Schulenburg or sign up on Remind for upcoming communication alerts. The Color Guard / Dance Team / Majorettes are selling raffle tickets. $5 for each or 5 for 20 for a large bog bag filled with beauty and boutique items and gift cards. The proceeds go to our uniforms for next year. Please see any team member for tickets. Thank you for supporting our team. That's all for the announcements. And remember, it's a great day to be a Haralson County Rebel. Ooh.